Good morning, Northland Assembly. Happy Easter. We made it to Easter Sunday. I am so glad that you came this morning. Would you repeat after me? He is risen. He is risen indeed. Come on, one more time. He is risen. He is risen indeed. Hallelujah. Before I read this, would you just lift your hands and just begin to give God praise? God, we praise you as the risen Savior. We praise you as the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords. The only one who deserves glory and honor and praise. Hallelujah to your name, God. We give you praise, Jesus, for doing what only you could have done. And you're alive. You're seated at the right hand of the Father right now. You're interceding for us right now. You made a way for us to come home. Hallelujah. Man, I just want to, my heart is already stirred this morning. I hope yours is too. And we're going to read this together in Matthew 28. I'm just going to read it if you'd listen. And if you want to close your eyes and imagine this, the resurrection story. After the Sabbath ended in verse 1, at the first light of dawn, on the first day of the week, Mary Magdalene and the other Mary went to take a look at the tomb. Now check this out, right? This really happened. Suddenly the earth shook violently beneath their feet as the angel of Yahweh descended from heaven. This feels like a movie, but this is real stuff. Lightning flashed around him and his robe was dazzling white. The guards were stunned and terrified, lying motionless like dead men. Then the angel walked up to the tomb, rolled away the stone that would have been impossible for any man to move, and sat on top of it, showing his authority. The women were breathless and terrified until the angel said to them, "There's no reason to be afraid." Let that encourage your hearts, church. There's no reason to be afraid. I know you're here looking for Jesus who was crucified. I might say to you this morning, I know you're walking in here with burdens on your shoulders. And the angel says, "He isn't here. He has risen victoriously, just as he said. Come inside the tomb and see the place where our Lord was lying." And he tells them to go tell the disciples. Verse 8, they rushed quickly. And verse 9, along the way, Jesus suddenly appeared in front of them and said, "Rejoice!" Can that be our lens and our posture this morning, church, that we would rejoice at the good news? Come on. God, we rejoice. We rejoice in you, Lord, always, God, that you're good, that you're faithful, that you are a man of your word, that you have integrity and you're trustworthy and you're faithful and you're steadfast. God, we thank you for who you are and what you've done. We give you all the praise this morning. In Jesus' name, everyone said, amen. Come on, can we celebrate confidently on this Resurrection Sunday together? Come on, church, we're going to clap our hands. Would you put your hands together? Come on, clap like this. Clap. Come on, we're singing about our story and our testimony. Come on, sing, "I was buried beneath."
I was buried beneath my shame. Who could carry that kind of weight? It was my tomb till I met you.
Yeah. Come on, sing. I was breathing.
I was breathing, but not alive.
Oh,
all my failures I tried to hide. It was my tomb. Till I met you.
Come on, you called my name.
You called my name. And I ran out of that grave.
Yeah, thank you, Lord.
Out of the darkness into your glorious day.
Hey,
you called my name. And I ran out of that grave. Out of darkness into your glorious day.
Oh, thank you, Jesus. Oh, come on, we're gonna sing. Now your mercy has saved my soul. Come on, we've been talking about how his mercy is so good and so kind. Would you let his mercy overwhelm you this morning? Come on, here we go. Let's sing it out.
Now your mercy has saved my soul.
Yeah.
Now your freedom is all that I know.
Come on, can we sing that again? Now your mercy.
Now your mercy has saved my soul.
Oh, I'm so thankful.
Now your freedom is all.
Oh, who the sun sets free is free indeed.
into your glorious day. Yeah, you called my name, and I ran out of that grave, out of the darkness into your glorious day.
Oh, come on, would you just take a moment and prep to sing these lyrics? We're going to start by singing, I needed rescue, my sin was heavy. Come on, would you just talk to the Lord for a moment right now? God, I needed rescue. Lord, my sin was heavy. God, shame was overcoming me. God, and then you called my name, Lord, and you changed the game. God, you did what only you could do. God, without your sacrifice, I don't know where I'd be, Lord. Oh, I'm so thankful, Lord, that your yoke is easy, your burden is light. Come on, let's sing.
I needed rescue. My sin was heavy, but chains break at the weight of your glory. I needed shelter, I was an orphan, but you call me as...
Come on, sing it again, I needed rescue.
I needed rescue, my sin was heavy, but chains break at the weight of your glory. I needed shelter, I was an orphan, now you call me a citizen of heaven. When I was broken, you were my healing. Now your love is the air that I'm breathing. I have a future, my eyes are open, 'cause when you called my name, I ran out of that grave. Thank you, Jesus, out of the darkness into your glorious day. Called my name, and I ran out of that grave, out of the darkness into your glorious day.
Come on, would you lift a shout of praise this morning, church?
Oh, we're so thankful. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Its grip on me, you have broken every chain. There's salvation in your name, Jesus Christ, my living hope.
Oh, church, can we just say hallelujah in our own words for a moment? God, there's salvation in your name. The name of Jesus represents who you are, the one that's broken every chain of sickness and death. Every curse has been broken in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. The power of darkness has no hold over him. Come on, we believe it. Hallelujah. God, there's no darkness. God, there's no evil spell. There's no witch or warlock that has power and authority over Jesus Christ, the one who came, the Lamb of God that was slain. Hallelujah. We love you, Jesus. Oh, we give you the praise you deserve. Hallelujah.
Oh, how great the chasm that lay between us. How high the mountain I could not climb. In desperation, I turned to heaven and spoke your name into the night. Then through the darkness, your loving kindness tore through the shadows of my soul. The work is finished.
Hallelujah!
The end is written. Jesus Christ, my living hope. Hallelujah, praise the one who set me free. Hallelujah, death has lost its grip on me. You have broken every chain. There's salvation in your name, Jesus Christ, my Lord.
Come on, sing it again. Hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Praise the one who set me free. Hallelujah. Death has lost its grip on me. You have broken every chain. There's salvation in your name, Jesus Christ, my living hope. Then came the morning that sealed the promise. Your buried body began to breathe. We just read about this. Out of the silence, the roaring lion declared the grave has no claim on. Come on, we're going to sing it again. And can we sing it with the gusto of Matthew 28? Right? We saw that angel in our minds come down in our imagination as we're picturing this story come down. And there's lightning and there's a robe dazzling white. And he's moving the stone. And then Jesus appears to you and he says, rejoice. Come on, can we sing it again? Then came the morning that sealed the promise. Your buried body began to breathe. Out of the silence, the roaring lion declared the grave has no claim on me. Jesus, yours is the has lost its claim on me. You have broken every chain. There's salvation in your name, Jesus Christ, my Lord. I feel like we need to focus on that lyric. Death has lost its grip on me. Come on, maybe that's you. Maybe there's a fear of death. Maybe you're walking through something scary. Come on, we're going to sing this chorus again, focusing on the fact that death has lost its grip on me, lost its claim on me. Hallelujah, come on, can we sing? Hallelujah, praise the one who set me free. Hallelujah, here we go. Death has lost its grip on me. You have broken every chain. There's salvation in your name, Jesus Christ, my living hope. Jesus Christ, my living hope. Oh God, you are my. Is washing over me. Your face is all I seek. You are my everything. Jesus Christ, you are my one desire. Lord, hear my only cry to know you all my life. Your love so deep is washing over me. Your face is all I seek. You are my everything. Jesus Christ, you are my one desire. Lord, hear my only cry to know you all my life. Alleluia. Alleluia. For the Lord God Almighty reigns. Alleluia. Hallelujah. Come on, we sing it out. Again. Worthy is the Lamb. One more time. Worthy.